Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 5, Example 3. In this example, we want to evaluate 36 over 49 all raised to the negative 3 over 2 power. Hey, we have a negative exponent that we have to deal with here. A reminder that we need to take the reciprocal of the base, not the exponent, in order to change this to a positive exponent. So we get 49 over 36 raised to the 3 over 2 power. Whenever you have a rational exponent, the denominator is the root number and the numerator is the exponential part. So in our problem, this means the root number on our radical is 2 and the exponent will be 3. So we end up with the square root of 49 over 36 all raised to the 3rd power. Taking the square root of 49 over 36, we are left with 7 over 6 raised to the 3rd power. Taking 7 over 6 to the 3rd power, we get our final answer of 343 over 216.